What's wrong with you, man? Have you gone mad? What have done to you, man? Wait.
Now, gold is no longer just the colour of the medal they hang around the winner's neck, but the University of Birmingham Athletics Club. They've been singled out as the best educational institution in England, encouraging athletes of all abilities and ages, isn't it, Cooper?
There's a spring in the step of training for the University of Birmingham Athletics Club, and no wonder, because they've just become the first university in the country to be awarded a gold standard charter mark by England Athletics.
KiKi bite.
Athletes like Commonwealth Games 1500 metre finalist Sarah McDonald, and operating a highly rated scholarship programme. But it also recognises their work with ordinary students and the local community.
We're very welcoming. So, you know, we have a running group within our club called Core Runnings, which has 300 members of joggers that have never raced before. So it's a real nice cementing of what we've been doing, not just on our performance side, but throughout the whole club.
Opening this new track last year helped, as does the in-house performance facility at the university's new sports centre. They already have 450 student members. The gold standard will help them attract more.
What Birmingham really nails, that I don't necessarily think some of the other prestigious universities get, is that it's all about personal improvement. So we've got a huge range of athletes. We really focus on bringing the best out in every person and cheering everyone on.
I came here 2 years before applying on an open day, and it was the athletics that really impressed me. The range of opportunities and the ability of the coaches, Luke Gunn,
you're a naughty child, you know, start really messing around.
A really special place to be.
I don't like that when you do this.
To use this track for the Jamaicans before the 2017 World Championships in London.
And don't come near me.
The students know they're being given the best possible help. There you go. Career in the sport as well.
I don't love when you come here.
BBC Midlands today, Birmingham.
Right, time to look at the forecast for the weekend. Rebecca has joined us, and Becky's